don't tease her, never leave her.
One of my go-to exercises is the hanging leg raise with the Swiss ball. So I'm adding a little bit of superset in with the helm and the knee tucks. I'm gonna go 10 first with the hanging leg raises, then 10 with the helm and the knee tuck. Definitely throw this in along with the Swiss ball. Get some chest work and some tricep work. Core, bringing the legs, working the lower abs. There's a lot of different variations you can do with this.
Man, I never got.